Huawei recently unveiled its latest flagship, the Huawei Mate 60 Pro, which has garnered significant attention and sparked controversy due to the mystery surrounding its chipset. It appears that Huawei may be concealing details about its chipsets, fueling speculation that they have developed their own but are keeping it under wraps. Surprisingly, Huawei's product page does not mention the chipset, instead focusing on features like a better communication experience and a more stable network connection. Interestingly, a teardown video of the Mate 60 Pro by Wekihome reveals that it is indeed powered by Huawei's Kirin 9000's chipset, although the specific name wasn't disclosed. Moreover, extensive testing suggests that this chipset supports 5G connectivity as opposed to being limited to 4G. This is a significant finding, as Huawei would undoubtedly advertise a 4G chipset if that were the case. Digital chat station A Reliable Tipster also claims that Huawei possesses a substantial inventory of Kirin 5G chipsets. This lends further credibility to the theory that Huawei has secured access to 5G chipsets and may unveil them officially at the Mate 60 Pro's upcoming launch event later this month. If the Huawei Mate 60 Pro does indeed come equipped with its own 5G chipset, it would represent a significant milestone for the Chinese smartphone giant and their in-house chip manufacturing capabilities. However, we must wait for official confirmation at the launch event to confirm these speculations. In summary, based on the available information and evidence, it is highly likely that the Mate 60 Pro supports 5G connectivity, but we must await official confirmation. Huawei Mate 60 series is using Kirin 9000's chipset, but has much confusion related to the manufacturing process and its core structure. In the middle of these discussions, a computing performance test reveals that the Kirin 9000s is using hyperthreading, which is very tech advanced for a mobile processor. While confirming this news, the tester shared a screenshot of the test tool, which shows the CPU control units, accounting for 12 of them. It's also confirmed that the chip has 8 cores. Another Chinese blogger confirmed that the Kirin 9000s has hyperthreading supported mid and large cores. Despite all of these revelations, Huawei has not listed the Kirin 9000s in the Mate 60 series listing on Tencent's official website. This return of Kirin chipset remains an unsolved mystery, but it's certain that the company has resumed Kirin into action. Feel free to share your thoughts on this development in the comments below, and as always, stay tuned for further updates. Peace out.